What's up, everybody? Game Drops Pops here. Let's do some more Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Fun Run. Two very super cool characters came out here for version 2.30. So we're going to go ahead and do two cup sets with these characters in the 200cc. I'm going to start with her. She looks absolutely amazing. Driving the Game Drops car. And let's go ahead and do this one. Turn it up a little bit in the turn up cup. And then we'll do the other character right after this. And I'll show you where you got them from and who made them. First, let's win this though. Wait about a New York minute. She looks amazing. Perfect. Coming through. Rocking up in here. Hope we'll be able to catch him. Hey. Okay, now. Got the protection though. Alright, first one in the book. Now there's a UI package as well, but I've never taught myself how to use the toolbox yet. Have a little smirk there. Okay, one down. It's ready to go. Car looks yellow on this one. It's cool. Getting back. Down to earth here. I'm hit. This is subtle him. Oh my god. Let's get off the track. I missed the turbo part. Luckily, nothing bad happened. halfway there. Tell you, stress. Mario, here we go. Yes. Man, now don't mad. I love her smile. Next. Alright. Final track here. Oh, no, we didn't. Wobbly neck there. Again this time around. Smile makes me smile. Like a detective, if you know what I'm saying. Another win for the good guy. There she goes. That's the dude we'll be using now. With his plaid pants. And use that action shot as... Whoa. What's going on there, man? Alright. There's one. Let's do the other one. We're gonna do track set with the dude now. Let's do this one. In honor of Tears of the Kingdom having such a humongous first 3 days. Apparently it sold 10 million copies. That's just amazing. Alright, here we go. Three more to go. A double pack of fun. Ready. Yes! Stole it! Ha-ha! Oh my god! That was glim, man. I did not think I was gonna get that, honestly. That's why I kept quiet. Holy moly! I was ready to actually go ballistic. Snuck that one in. Still gotta win this one though.
Goodness.
I don't get a banana. We did it! Alright, let's get our trophy, and I'll show you who made these mods. These fantastic mods, man. That was a fun ride. Fantastic, actually. Second wreck was a steal and a half, man. Alright. There's the very bright trophy. 1,000 coins that will be unlocked. Alright. I'm going to show you where you get these mods from. This is UZU Early Access 3594. And I'll stop that. For some reason, Mario Jinx will not even load up Mario Kart 8 Deluxe at this point. I'm not sure why, but I tried on Mario Jinx. It just crashes. So I'm using UZU for the moment. Even though it has a few glitches, it still runs not bad, considering. All right, so head over to Game Banana. This is the Vibin and Natto mods that you just saw made by MadMax916. So subscribe to them here, like the file, add it to your CFW Switch or Yuzu, or maybe even Rayo Jinx if you can get it to work. For some reason, for myself, it keeps crashing even when I change some of the settings and stuff. So at the moment, it's not working that well. As I said, there are UI PNGs in there, but I didn't teach myself the toolbox yet, so I didn't add them, but you can if you know how. And I'll show you my stuff. So here they are. You can see they're different animations and they look really good. So that's that. Now let's check out my stuff. We'll go into my YouTube channel and I'll show you a Mario Kart 8 video. I'll have the description full of the mods that I used for this run in here, like this. You can check out my stuff. It starts with here. If you ever want to help the show grow, you can do that by donating to this page. It'd be super appreciated if you did. I also have a little shop you can check out. There's my merch. I'm on Twitter, at GameDropsPops is my handle. Two things on Facebook. I got a gaming page right here, and you can follow this page, Sport with Stars. And I also have a group page you can join. Post your game streams and videos into here. One last thing, in the description box, I also got this. I got a Wii U profile, a Switch friend code, Xbox, PlayStation. You can send me friend requests on all those things. And after that, if you already are a friend, follower, subscriber, thanks so much. All right, I'm out of here. Until next time. Peace. Later. Bye.